Your flight will be monitored until you land and shut down the engines.
Generic November 370 Quebec Sierra ready to copy IFR clearance to Naples. Generic November 370 Quebec Sierra is cleared to Naples Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 10 climb and maintain 5,000 feet. Departure frequency is 128.65 squawk 4565. Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 10 climb and maintain 5,000 feet. Departure on 128.65 squawk 4565. Generic 0 Quebec Sierra, read back correct. Contact ground on 121.9.
Crown Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo ready to copy IFR clearance to Juliana.
Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo is cleared to Juliana Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 10 climb and maintain 11,000 feet. Departure frequency is 128.65 squawk 3075.
Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo cleared to Juliana Airport as filed. Takeoff runway 10 climb and maintain 11,000 feet. Departure on 128.65 squawk 3075.
Beechcraft 25, Romeo read back correct. Contact ground on 121.9.
Crown Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo with Sierra ready to taxi IFR.
Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo taxi to in halt short of runway 10 via taxiway Alpha. Contact tower on 118.1 when ready.
Taxiing halt short runway 10 using taxiway Alpha Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
November 370 Quebec Sierra requesting pushback. Generic November 370 Quebec Sierra pushback request accepted. Ground generic November 370 Quebec Sierra with Sierra ready to taxi IFR. November 370 Quebec Sierra taxi to and halt short of runway 10 using taxiway Alpha. Contact tower on 118.1 when ready. Taxiing halt short runway 10 by taxiway Alpha generic 0 Quebec Sierra. 0 Quebec Sierra, hold position, caution, the Beechcraft King Air on the taxiway. Generic 0 Quebec Sierra, continue taxi. Generic 0 Quebec Sierra, hold position, caution, the Beechcraft King Air on the taxiway. Generic 0 Quebec Sierra, continue taxi. Generic 0 Quebec Sierra, hold position, caution, the Beechcraft King Air on the taxiway. Generic 0 Quebec Sierra, continue taxi. Roger, generic 0 Quebec Sierra. Zero Quebec Sierra, hold position, caution, the Beechcraft King Air on the taxiway.
Tower Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo, ready to go runway 10 IFR to Juliana.
Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo, hold short runway 10. Traffic is generic on final.
Hold short runway 10 Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Delta 1982 cleared to land runway 10. Follow the generic on short final. Wind 154 at 25. Delta 1982. American 1. Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo cleared for takeoff runway 10. Traffic is generic on final.
Cleared for takeoff runway 10 Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo.
Airborne time logged.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo contact San Juan Center on 128.65.
Wheat 110 at 11 knots.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Runway 10 ready for
San Juan Center Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo is at 1,000 feet climbing 11,000 feet.
Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo San Juan Center continue to juice as planned. Altimeter tree 0.00. Niner 07, you are 14 miles west of St. Thomas. Contact tower on 118.1 when inbound.
Tower on 118.1, JetBlue Niner 07.
Generic November 370 Quebec Sierra San Juan Center continue as planned. Altimeter tree 0.00. Speed 132, contact San Juan Center on 118.15. Sierra traffic is 10 o'clock, 3 miles at 6,000 feet generic. Report them in sight. Island Ways 411 traffic is 12 o'clock, 2 miles at 2,100 feet generic. Report them in sight. Generic Zero, Quebec Sierra traffic alert. 10 o'clock, less than 1 mile, 5,400 feet generic. Report them in sight. Beechcraft 25 Romeo, climb and maintain 15,000 feet.
Generic Zero, Quebec Sierra, have the traffic.
Climb and maintain 15,000 feet, Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo, you are Niner 1 miles west. Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect vectors, visual runway 10 approach.
Maintain present heading and altitude. Expect vectors, visual runway 10 approach. Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Island Ways 411 have the traffic. Speed 164, you are 107 miles west. Descend and maintain 10,000 feet. Expect vectors, visual runway 10 approach. Quebec Sierra, climb and maintain 10,000 feet. Island Ways 411 Airport is 12 miles at your 10 o'clock. Maintain present heading and altitude. Report runway in sight. Maintain present heading and altitude. Island Ways 411. Island Ways 411 has the runway in sight. Island Ways 411, you are 10 miles southwest of Beef Island. Maintain present heading and altitude. Contact tower on 118.4. Maintain present heading and altitude. Tower on 118.4, Island Ways 411. Beechcraft 25 Romeo, descend and maintain 9,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 9,000 feet, Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo, descend and maintain 2,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 2,000 feet, Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo, contact Juliana approach on 118.7.
Going to 118.7 Beechcraft 25 Romeo. Juliana approach Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo is out at 4,100 feet for 2,000 feet.
Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo Juliana approach continue as planned. Altimeter 0.03. Beechcraft 25 Romeo Airport is 12 miles at your 12 o'clock. Maintain present heading and altitude report runway in sight.
Maintain present heading and altitude Beechcraft 25 Romeo. Beechcraft 25 Romeo has the runway in sight.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo, you are 10 miles west of Juliana. Turn right heading 125. Contact Juliana Tower on 118.7.
Turn right heading 125. Tower on 118.7 Beechcraft 25 Romeo. Juliana Tower Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo 8 miles west inbound visual runway 10 approach.
Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo Juliana Tower. Cleared visual runway 10 approach. Altimeter 0.03 wind 114 at 17.
Cleared visual runway 10 approach Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo cleared to land runway 10. Wind 114 at 17.
Juliana ground, windward 663, requesting pushback.
Windward 663, pushback request accepted. Beechcraft 25 Romeo, did you hear my last transmission?
Juliana ground windward, 663, requesting the end of pushback.
Windward 663, request to end pushback received.
Clear to land runway 10 Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Juliana ground windward, 663, with Alpha ready to taxi IFR.
Windward 663, taxi to and hold short of runway 10 using taxiway. Contact tower on 118.7 when ready.
Taxi to and hold short runway 10 via taxiway, windward 663.
Landing time logged.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo, turn next taxiway. Beechcraft 25 Romeo, contact ground on 118.7.
.7 for Beechcraft 25 Romeo. Juliana ground Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo, request taxi to parking.
Juliana Tower windward 663 ready for IFR departure runway 10.
Beechcraft November 5325 Romeo, taxi to general aviation parking using taxiway cross runway 28. Windward 663, hold short runway 10.
Hold short runway 10, windward 663.
Beechcraft 25 Romeo, did you copy?
Taxiing to general aviation parking using taxiway cross runway 28, Beechcraft 25 Romeo.
Windward 663, cleared for takeoff runway 10.
Off runway 10 windward 663.
Engine off, time logged. Flight is finished. It has been monitored by OnAir.